Hi, I'm Audrey Cheng. I'm the VP of Product at Pushpay. Pushpay is a hyper-growth company. We realized hockey stick growth over about 3.5 years. And so when I started life here at Pushpay, I started as the product delivery manager, even though previous to this company, I was a product manager. And so during these last 5 years, I think I've reinvented myself and reinvented the product management practice just to suit, you know, the business and the growth of the product over time. Prior to Pushpay, I was the head of product at a small New Zealand startup. That was my first introduction into product management, and it was interesting. I kind of just fell into it. So the product manager at the time had resigned, and they all looked at me and said, "Audrey, you're it." And I think a lot of the stories I hear are very similar, where we're kind of like the accidental product manager. So prior to starting my life in product management, I had kind of a varied career, I guess. Started life as a medical scientist at the hospital here in Auckland. So quite different from what I'm doing now. Fell into health tech, kind of moved back into a marketing service delivery role, customer service delivery role for medical labs, and then found my way back into technology with no healthcare bent, and then found my way into product management accidentally.